Hi, welcome to my channel. So in this video, we are going to discuss about faculty recruitment in the various department, and the notification has come from Rai University, Ahmedabad, Gujarat. So as you can see on the screen, this is the official website of Rai University, Ahmedabad, Gujarat. Here is the location given. Okay, and here at the bottom side, you can see the career options. So when you will click on this career section, you will get another page. Okay, so this university is hiring for professor, associate professor, assistant professor, teaching assistant. So you can see here for School of Pharmacy department, pharmaceutical chemistry, pharmacognosy, quality assurance, pharmaceutics, lab assistant and lab attendant. And for Rai School of Management and Studies, finance, HRM, marketing, hospital and health management, soft skill and personality development trainer. And for engineering department, mechanical engineering, civil engineering, computer science engineering, information technology engineering, and cyber security. And for Rai School of Science, you can see here physics, chemistry, math, biotechnology, and microbiology. Posts are given. Okay, so huge vacancies, guys. You can see the different departments and corresponding vacancies. Okay, and non-teaching positions are also available here: manager, assistant manager, okay, admission counselor, and content writers, and many more. So here you can see teaching as well as non-teaching post, and how you have to apply. You can see here they have mentioned the qualification as per UGC norms, means you should have master degree as well as NET or a PhD. Okay, and here you can see the apply for the job from the career section, our website, or send your resume to HR department at hrm@raiuniversity.edu. Okay, so here they have mentioned the email ID. You have to mail your resume on this email ID, or if you have any queries, then you can call on this number. Okay, so what is the application process? Here given the apply now. This is the link here given. So when you click on this link, you will get a Google page. So here this is the Google page. You can submit your email ID, first name, last name, email address, phone number, highest qualification, applying for means for which department you are applying and for which post you are applying. Mention your skill branch here and upload your resume. And after uploading the resume, you have to submit. Okay, so this is the process for application, guys. So huge vacancies are here, and if you are interested, then you can apply. Okay, please subscribe my channel for such kind of further information, and like the video and share the video also. Okay, thank you so much.